mistake is just a lesson you have not learned yet. Right?
How unsettling.
Pressure.
But no one was hurt.
But I wonder...
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Etua.
We will not lose one more drop of Aranahe blood.
A life lived in shadow sees no growth, no renewal.
Where is your clan?
He cannot really believe this is my fault.
Have you ever...
Our own Sarentu hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the Kinglor. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky people than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes! I will escort the Kinglor Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the Kinglor Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
Thank you.
Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, my Aldi. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler, bring them to the heart of the nest.
Where am I? A kingdom nest? Oh, the queen. Not home tree. She's content. She's trying to show me something. Wants to gather the Kinor. They are hungry. The queen guides them to flowers. To feed. She sees an RDA facility, but doesn't know what it is. The queen wants to find more flowers for the King Lord to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels it. The swarm is agitated. It's confusing. So she keeps flying. Balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
And I think they're okay.
Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the King Lord Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the King Lord from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Home Tree. But the devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People base at the Stone Pillars. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnat can grant. And he will not.
The King Lore has shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time. I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the King Lore. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, Mayaundu. I will bring Itu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
What if I don't make a bond?
You shall still have honor, Mayaundu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the Rookery. First, you must connect to Ewa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond. Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, Mayaundu.
That's what you said about the King Lore's thing.
Here. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
And Mayaundu, our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
took you so long? I slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Hey, did I meet you before? Wait, I didn't mean to scare you.
Don't worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Priya, you will never guess who I am right now.
The Iranahe didn't boil you in one of their dive ads, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran Wukuri to be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy high, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on. Gotta get a footstool.
Thank you.
I hope I get chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarentu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Priya?
The bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
You're okay. Don't worry. What am I doing wrong?
She is not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong. Ma'ela, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs I thought it would burst. But her bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart slowed. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
You're okay. Don't worry.
Name her. She has made herself yours.
I think I'll call you Delicy.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another. Your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I? Hope you like it, Delicy. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Keep... You hungry, girl? You want a treat? You do, don't you? There you go. Ah, there you are.
Your Ikran is fierce and proud. It saw a kindred spirit in you.
Your father refused to help.
They all did. Doesn't matter what I say, they still see me as my father's daughter, not as the Sahik.
You are all he has left.
I am more than my mother's shadow. She loved this place. When I was a child, we'd fly here together, her holding me tight on her ikran. We'd lay down here. And tell each other stories about the stars. I felt so grown up then.
She made you feel important.
It was the stories of the Kingdor I'd loved most.
I wonder what stories my people had.
They stole them from you. All the Sky People have taken. My mother saw how their hearts are ruled by ignorance and greed. She stood up and was cut down, dying with Sky People metal inside her. We never spoke of the resistance after that.
Your father thinks the price of fighting them has been too great. Will be too great.
If we do not fight, we will lose everything. We did not want war. But they have made us warriors. We must bring the fight to them.
Hey, Priya, there's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those RDA aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the King Lord and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the King Lord, we help the Oranahe.